Is it obvious that creepers are my favorite mobs? But anyways, this is episode 2 of my Age Crew World. I hope you enjoyed the series so far, which was only one episode in this episode. And this villager in the background is trying to get to my horse. No, I think so. But anyway, let's get this scene started. I've done 2 things offline. Okay. So I'm going to show them to you. So the first thing I did was, I'm sorry if it's laggy and my voice isn't clear. In the last episode, the music could have been too high where you couldn't hear me. But, yeah. And my flying wasn't working. So I did this thing. I just made a whole art mural on the side of this house. And I also did something with my doggy. And my flying door. Sorry. I changed its color tag because I wasn't really liking the orange as much. But anyways, so my horses, yeah, they're the same. I did this thing where I put an enchantment on every single, every single enchantment on one diamond sword. It's pretty awesome, but it kind of didn't work. But let's just go fishing because wow, it's hot. So about the series, for my survival games, my Super Smash Mobs, series is still going. I'm not gonna do it by myself. Because I don't want to risk getting last place again, because I usually get third in my next one. And there's going to be new videos like Flash Games, like Harry the Hamster and Pop. But Minecraft's mainly, until I start, like, recording off the, like, once I start learning how to record off the Xbox, then I do gameplay from there. But right now I'm just going to fish for a little bit. And I'm gonna do something in recording. We're not about that off recording. I want people to experience with me. So this is about to be a pretty long one. And I have free Bandicam, so it has a time limit of recording. It can only record for 10 minutes. So that's why I don't do like 20 minutes, because I would if I could. But that's just that. Yeah, fishing's pretty good. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the series so far. What should I do? Oh yeah, I did the TNT contraption thing. I'm not gonna do it now. Let me show you how I made that fountain. I'm gonna show you how to make it. How I made it. That's what I can do. Let me show you how I made it. So I'm gonna go way out here. So yeah, I went out, I went over there. Probably nervous because I didn't want it to destroy any of mine. So I did this, I took that. I'm a flint steel kind of guy. Like, I like my TNT with flint steel. So what I did was I lined up 4, 5. No. I did 5. I don't remember. I'm gonna do 5. And if it didn't work, well, it's extra explosion for you guys. You cover up every single bit besides the underground part. You keep that there. This is how you make a fishing, really easy, fast, and creative. Like, you don't have to just do it. I did that once and it took way longer. It's actually pretty good. And then I did. So you just cover up every single part. Here, I'll cut when I'm done building this part, so I'll see you guys then. Okay, guys, so now what you want to do is, so you have everything covered besides the bottom, but you want to put extra one, so when you light it, you cover up the top. So, like, I light, cover up the top. And what I did after this was I destroyed all the bedrock, and I put one more layer down so it's covering up the bedrock, and that's how I did it. Yeah. So that was just to show you. So now I'm gonna do some things. Oh yeah, and one more thing. I probably won't do webcam for my Super Smash Bros. Series anymore because I just tested it out. But you know what? It doesn't matter. So let's see. This one. This is. So there's a, I'm going to do lots of stuff with other YouTubers like Atwater's brother and Texanon, Country Panda. I'm going to do all that stuff, So yeah, I'm going to go to bed. First I need to tell you something. I'm going to try to record every day. I mean, I'll record if I can, but if I can't, I won't. And that's so weird as thing, I just cannot hear. But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you guys. Bye. Villager.